Hey guys, I'm back, and so is the alien, so we gotta be careful. So we're there.
Don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
So, gotta get back in here. So, I'm gonna try doing the same thing I did before. Oh boy. He's right outside. Motherfucker! Stop turning around, god damn it. Okay, what was the password I had forgotten? I think it was like 1702. So I just gotta wait for this motherfucker to come around again. Shoot him again. And then I should be okay, right? I can't tell what he's doing. Okay, it's 1-7-0-2. Go! Fucker! No! Oh shit. So, kind of get an idea where I need to go. It looks like down this way to the left, take a right, and in here. I really don't have anything that's gonna help me. I'll wait till he goes by. Nope. Ah, shit. Okay, he's going that way, so he's going around this area. So I'm gonna try to make a break for this room here on the right. See if there's... Oh shit. He's like right outside the fucking... Yep, he's in here. Oh God. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, so I've got a little bit of time, it looks like. The question is, did he go to the right or the left? So I'll get a little bit closer now. It looks like he's just making a circle around here. So, ideally, what I would want to try to do is get back over here, where I was in the last video, lock this area, if there's a lock on that door, and then just kind of hope he doesn't or he gets stuck around here, just make a beeline over here or something. Because I want to get over here. So, I mean, I could also just wait till he goes this way. But then, you know, he could just go... Because sometimes he just kind of randomly sprints. But I'm just not sure if it's worth it. There needs to be more beds or something to hide in around here. But he's like right here-ish right now. To follow him. God, get down under the fucking bed. Or whatever this is. Ah, Christ. My heart, it's beating too fast. So, that wasn't very, yeah. So, I mean, there's a good chance he's either like right here or somewhere around here. Does this tell me? No. Oh boy. So I guess I'm gonna call it here for right now. Just so this video doesn't run extremely long. And then I'll come back the next time and we'll try to... I don't know, make some progress somewhere, but fuck it. I'll see you guys next time. Alright, bye.